Okay, how can you see me?
Oh, you look good.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, it's really spooky here in Grandma's house alone. I've never stayed here by myself overnight before. She went on a cruise to the Caribbean. I was the only one who could stay and watch the house. I have to feed her cats. That's why I bought my portable, so I could talk to you, so I wouldn't feel so alone.
Misty, what's on the top of the TV up there?
Oh, that's a pirate's flag. My grandma's crazy about pirates. She thinks the house is haunted by pirate spirits.
Do you believe it?
Well, I don't know, but I was actually going to try to get him to talk to me. She says that she can talk to them through this magic ball right here.
A magic ball? Are you chicken?
Me? Chicken? No, you know better. All right, let's see. Is this house haunted? Most definitely.
Yes. Ask it another question.
Okay. I demand an explanation for these shenanigans. What do you have to say? Ask again. All right. Can you show me a sign that you're here? Most definitely. What was that?
Command you to awaken.
Hey, you can stop the game now. Halloween was a few weeks ago. Where am I?
You're on the Roanoke River.
Who are you? Is this a dream? Am I dead? Are you the devil?
No. The devil. Well, how would you say? I would say he's on my buddy list. They are approaching. One word of advice, young Misty. Be respectful. Be respectful.
Did you bring the rum?
Aye, aye. Aye, wasn't that bottle full when we left?
Aye,
wasn't it full when we left?
Oh, a little bit.
Bit. Wasn't it full when we left?
Yeah, a little bit.
You know, Captain is really gonna be mad if she's not the one.
I cut off the head of the last one.
Silas, you scary dog. Let's just do our duty. Did you bring the rum?
Aye, she must have the mark somewhere.
Aye. You got unusual marks on your body.
You heard about my hickey? Boy, don't you dare play a grimy pirate finger on me.
Aye, Lottie. Aye, you search her.
Oh, no, you sir.
I'm not searching her. You search her. No, no. It's not going to be up to me.
There. That's it. The heart. With 3 drops of blood.
That's not a heart and 3 drops of blood, stupid. Okay, that's my birthmark.
The captain is coming. Attention, man.
Aye, the captain. Be gone, fools. Let me talk to me kinfolk alone. It's been a long time, too long! And now I need you to help me find something.
You're nuts. Take me home.
Not until you help me find the treasure. Batstan tells me that you, and only you, can lead me to the treasure.
You must be pretty greedy if you can't handle the treasure you already have.
Well, have you never put something away and couldn't remember where you left it?
You can't find your own buried treasure?
Oh, to tell the truth, I had a wee bit too much rum mixed with black powder that night.
So basically you're telling me that you would lose your head if it wasn't attached?
Now that, my dear, is not funny.